Hello, baby opostas.
Good morning, opostas. We'll be doing the sweet pineapple chaat now. This is again a 10-minute recipe from cutting to plating. So take a nice ripe pineapple, cut off the bottom bit, cut out discs like this. And you can just cut out the skin like this. Sir, young.
Sir,
you have blue suit. Pineapple tola, sir. Huh? You have a pie and get a mess. I am
on the
salmon. I am a pie. I am a pie. Or you can cut it like this.
All the persons you are taking it seriously.
Now we'll be cooking this with a load of butter because butter also will become the sauce. Cut this into bite-sized pieces like this.
The bite-sized where are sonning like that?
Bite-sized English alna. Here it is. Hindi alna.
Hindi le where are sonning like that?
Malayalam alna.
Telugu alna.
Aramigunga vele. Then we'll add around 3 tablespoons of butter. Just ensure that the butter is smeared all around because butter doesn't melt fast and might lead to a bit of burning. Just smear it around a bit. And add the pineapple as a single layer. So that we get a nice roasted effect on them. You don't want them to boil. You want them to get mildly charred. Close, cook on high for around 6 minutes. We'll mix this in with a bit of cinnamon powder, with a bit of chaat masala, with a bit of brown sugar and convert it to a chaat. We can also mix in more fruits if you like, sir. And idu edunga, drachi edunga. So we'll take some watermelon, we'll take some muskmelon and...
Innu randa dracha.
And start plating it. Add some grapes. These grapes are sickeningly sweet. And remove the seeds from the muskmelon like so. And use your teaspoon to scoop out balls like this. Look at that. Scoop out balls. do the same for watermelon. Ensure that the seeds don't get mixed in. Do it from the sides where there are not as many seeds. Spot any seeds, just remove them. You don't want seeds in your salad.
Natural seeds. போட்டு சமைச்சு பண்ணிடுறேன் இல்லை சாப்பிட்றதுக்கு அப்படியே
இல்லை இதை அப்படியே மிக்ஸ் பண்ணி சாப்பிட வேண்டியது சார்.
இந்த எல்லா ஃப்ரூட்ஸ்
ஆமாம்
எது கூட அந்த இது கூட
பைனாப்பிள் வந்து அப்படி பட்டர் சாஸ் ஃபார்மாக இருக்கும். பைனாப்பிள் அண்ட் பட்டர் மிக்ஸ் டுகெதர்.
பேர் என்ன இருக்கு?
கேரமல் சாஸ்.
கேரமல்.
We will mix in a bit of brown sugar along with that to produce some kind of a caramel sauce. Mix in all these fruits and convert this into a fruit salad. Maybe mix in a bit of chaat masala if you like. Convert this into a fruit salad. And you'll see that it has hardly taken us around 7 minutes. I'm already getting a nice smell of charred pineapple. எப்படி இருக்கு பார்க்க அழகாக இருக்கா இல்லையா?
சூப்பர்.
Just arrange them the good. The butter has melted, the pineapple has charred nicely. Now I'm going to mix in some sugar, some brown sugar, so that it mixes with the butter and pineapple juices and coats everything. This will be our salad dressing. If you want, you can mix in a bit of rock salt to balance the sweetness and a bit of chaat masala if you like. Look at this beauty. Ha sir? Hello sir, paaka. Leya? Now you let this cool and you mix in all these fruits. Let it chill and just serve. That's it. It's taken you less than 10 minutes from scratch and it'll be incredibly delicious. Thanks a lot. Do try this out and post a look at this beauty. See? Beautifully caramelized. And the butter also, this will harden on cooling. This will become a nice clingy sauce, which will be your salad dressing. Or you can filter it out. If you do not want too much of butter, you can just filter it out.